sake.
Kevin, Nick, Joe, we need to talk. My musical number was cut, and it's all
Miss Piggy,
your fault.
So what was it you wanted to talk to us about?
You know what the Jonas Brothers really need?
Secluded place to rehearse?
No, so silly. No, what you need is a Jonas sister.
Yeah, I think you should talk to our parents about that one.
I mean a Jonas sister in the band.
But we're brothers, real brothers. See? Yeah, actual brothers.
But if you had a radiant female vocalist, you could double your fan base.
Where would we find a totally hot, amazing female vocalist?
Just a second.
You guys ready for rehearsal?
Yep.
Ready!
Miss Piggy?
I am no longer Miss Piggy. I am Joan S. Jonas, your long-lost sister.
All right then, sis, let's do this thing.
I woke up on my roof with my brothers and sisters. Mother.
Our mother.
And my dad paints a house different colors. Where would we be if we couldn't dream? And I know we'd get a little crazy. And I know we'd get a little loud. And I know we're never gonna fake it. We are wild, we are free, we are perfect.
Crazy.
And I know we get a little loud. And I know we're never gonna fake it.
We are wild, we are free, we are more than you think.
So count us freaks. But that's just the way.
And I know we get a little crazy.
And I know we get a little loud.
And I know we're never gonna fake it.
We are wild, we are free, we are more than you think. So count us freaks. But that's just the way.
Just pull this thing off. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna get fired after all.